everyone, welcome to Do Wonders. Okay, so today we'll do the topic elasticity of demand. Again, this is very important topic of economics. Actually, what is elasticity of demand? Elasticity of demand is the extent to which the quantity demanded of a commodity changes with change in its price or income of the consumer or price of related goods. Elasticity of demand का मतलब क्या है? Elasticity का मतलब है demand कितनी elastic है, price से वो कैसे change हो रही है. How the demand, the quantity demanded of a commodity changes with the change in price, change in income or change in the price of the related goods. This is elasticity of demand. Okay, elasticity of demand. Now, elasticity of demand can be of three types. Okay, so basically elasticity of demand can be of three types. Number one, price elasticity of demand. As I've already told you, elasticity of demand is the change in the quantity demanded with the change in the price of the commodity. So price elasticity of demand means अगर price में change हो रहा है commodity के तो demand उसके according change होगी. The number two is income elasticity of demand. अगर income change हो रही है consumer की, then there will be change in the quantity demanded of the consumer, that is by the consumer. The number three is cross elasticity of demand. Okay, so this is cross elasticity of demand. Okay, so what is cross elasticity of demand? Cross elasticity of demand means change in the price of one commodity. Okay, change in the price of one commodity causes a change in the quantity demanded of the other commodity, like in substitute goods, which I've already told you. Change in the price of tea brings about change in the demand for coffee. Okay, so this is cross elasticity of demand. अगर एक कॉमोडिटी का प्राइस चेंज हो रहा है तो उससे देयर विल बी चेंज इन द क्वांटिटी डिमांडेड ऑफ द अदर कॉमोडिटी. दिस इज क्रॉस इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड. ओके, नाउ वी डू डिग्रीज ऑफ प्राइस इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड. ओके, देयर आर सर्टेन डिग्रीज ऑफ प्राइस इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड. हाउ द देयर इज चेंज इन द क्वांटिटी डिमांडेड विद द चेंज इन द प्राइस. देयर आर सर्टेन डिग्रीज. In economics, we have 5 degrees depends upon the change in the price. Okay, so degrees of price elasticity of demand. The number 1 degree is perfectly elastic. Okay, what is the meaning of perfectly elastic demand? Perfectly elastic demand means it is a situation where the slightest rise in the price causes the quantity demanded of the commodity to fall to zero. Okay, perfectly elastic demand का मतलब है it is a situation जहाँ पे slight सा price में rise अगर होगा तो उससे जो quantity demanded है commodity की वो zero तक depend कर सकती है, fall हो सकती है. Okay, this means there is perfectly elastic demand. प्राइस का बहुत ज़्यादा इफेक्ट डल रहा है डिमांड के ऊपर. सी, दिस इज इलास्टिसिटी ऑफ डिमांड. इट इज इनफिनाइट. वी कैन से दिस इज इनफिनाइट. दिस इज आर ऑन ओ वाई एक्सिस वी हैव प्राइस एंड ऑन ओ एक्स एक्सिस वी हैव क्वांटिटी. ओके, सो सी डी इज द परफेक्टली इलास्टिक डिमांड कर्व विच इज पैरेलल टू ओ एक्स एक्सिस. ओके, सो इट शोज दैट इफ प्राइस इज स्लाइटली इंक्रीज फ्रॉम रुपीज जीरो, अगर प्राइस रुपीज 4 से इंक्रीज हो रहा है देन द डिमांड विल फॉल टू जीरो. एट द प्रिवेलिंग प्राइस ऑफ रुपीज 4 द कंज्यूमर्स मे बाय 10 और 30 यूनिट्स और एनी क्वांटिटी दैट ही डिजायर्स. ओके, सो इट मे बी नोटेड दैट अंडर परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन डिमांड कर्व फेसिंग अ फर्म इज परफेक्टली इलास्टिक. ओके, so elasticity of demand here is perfectly elastic, that is it is infinite. Okay, now number 2 is perfectly inelastic demand. Okay, what is the meaning of perfectly inelastic demand? A perfectly inelastic demand is one in which a change in the price causes no change in the quantity demanded. Perfectly inelastic demand का मतलब होता है कि अगर प्राइस में देर इज चेंज इन द प्राइस तो हमारी क्वांटिटी जो डिमांडेड है वो बिल्कुल भी अफेक्ट नहीं कर रही है प्राइस उसे उसमें कोई चेंज नहीं हो रहा है प्राइस चाहे कुछ भी है हमारी क्वांटिटी डिमांडेड जो हमें चाहिए हम जितना मर्जी प्राइस हो विल बाय दैट क्वांटिटी सो दिस इज परफेक्टली इनइलास्टिक डिमांड इट इज़ अ सिचुएशन वेयर इवन सस्टेन चेंजेस इन प्राइस लीव द डिमांड अनअफेक्टेड Okay, so this is perfectly inelastic demand. In this figure again, OY axis is the price and OX axis is the quantity demanded. Right? Now, DD is the demand curve. Okay, as I've already told you. So this is DD is parallel to OY axis. When price is rupees 0, when price is rupees 0, demand is for 4 units. See, when price rises to rupees 4 or to rupees 6, the demand remains the same that is 4 units okay 4 units the change in price there will be no response in demand there is no response in the change in the demand so demand is perfectly inelastic okay so elasticity of demand here is 0 Elasticity of demand is zero. Okay, now number three is unitary elastic demand. What is the meaning of unitary elastic demand? Unitary elastic demand is one in which a percentage change in price produces an equal percentage change in demand. Okay? In other words, a given proportionate fall in price is followed by the same proportionate rise in the demand and vice versa. Agar price may हमारा ज़रा सा भी चेंज हो रहा है तो उतना ही इक्वल चेंज हमारी डिमांड में भी होगा ओके इफ़ प्राइस फॉल्स बाय 5% देन द डिमांड राइजेज बाय 5% ओके इट इज़ एन एग्जांपल ऑफ यूनिटरी इलास्टिक डिमांड दैट इज इक्वल टू 5% अपॉन 5% इज इक्वल टू 1 राइट सो डिमांड का रिप्रेजेंट यूनिटरी इलास्टिक See, it represents unitary elastic demand curve. DD is demand curve, which is a rectangular hyperbola. The area of the rectangular, the area of the rectangle formed on each of the demand curve will be equal, this and this. In this case, elastic demand is equal to unity. Okay? Now, number four is greater than unitary elastic demand. What is the meaning of greater than unitary elastic demand? This means that this is the elasticity of demand here is greater than unitary elastic demand is one in which a given percentage change in price produces relatively more percentage change in demand that means greater than unitary elastic demand okay there is small proportionate fall in price is followed by larger proportionate increase in demand and vice versa. Okay? Agar thoda sa bhi price decrease ho raha hai, toh uski demand zyada badh rahi hai. There is less decrease in price, but there will be more quantity demanded at that price. So this is greater than unitary elastic demand, where 5% fall in price will lead to 20% increase in the demand. Right? So here, this is greater than unitary elastic demand. Right? Number 5 is less than unitary elastic demand. This means that less than unitary elastic demand is one in which a given percentage change in the price produces relatively less percentage change in demand. Okay? Agar jo price hai, उसमें चेंज हो रहा है उससे कम चेंज होगा डिमांड में दिस इज लेस देन यूनिटरी इलास्टिक डिमांड ओके इन ओवाई एक्सिस वी हैव प्राइस ओवाई एक्सिस वी हैव क्वांटिटी आर डीडी कर्व इज दिस डिमांड कर्व दिस इज आवर डिमांड कर्व नाउ In this figure, it is a situation where the proportional change in the price of a commodity is accompanied by a smaller proportional change in demand. प्राइस में जितना फॉल हो रहा है उससे कम इंक्रीज हो रहा है हमारी क्वांटिटी डिमांडेड बाय अस, राइट? सो अ फॉल इन प्राइस, इफ देयर इज फॉल इन प्राइस बाय 4%, इट इज अकंपनीड बाय अ राइज इन डिमांड बाय ओनली 2%. दिस इज द केस ऑफ लेस देन यूनिटरी इलास्टिक डिमांड. ओके, सो इट शोज दैट व्हेन प्राइस ऑफ अ कमोडिटी फॉल्स बाय पीटी, डिमांड एक्सटेंड्स बाय एमएन, राइट? So it is extension of demand is proportionately less than fall in price. So in this case demand is less than unitary elastic. Fine. If there is 2%, there is rise in demand by 2%. If there is fall in the price by 4%. Okay. So there will be demand will be less than unitary elastic. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.